Here's a tip to get more action out of your soft plastic jerkbait. Tie a loop knot onto your hook. When you throw on your fluke, hook it just a little bit so that when you slide it up, the plastic doesn't cover the eye of the bait. This will allow your bait to swing freely on that loop, giving it a better side-to-side gliding action.